everybody was upset. I mean, it was one of the most disappointing moments of my athletic career, you know, going into Sochi as a hopeful medal contender and falling far short of that. It can be anybody on any given day. I mean, we have China coming and winning the 1,000 at the last Olympics. I'm not sure if anybody saw that coming. So you can never underestimate anybody, but obviously the Dutch are very high up there on the list to watch out for.